Goddamn dungeon hunt of sex slaves and crawling. I have no rights or copyrights to any gameplay, music, and recreational marijuana is going to be smoked. Enjoy the show. Stay high, stay fly, stay litty-titty. I forgot to say that nobody else has copyright or rights to any music, gameplay, or recreational marijuana. Enjoy the show. Stay high, stay fly, stay litty-titty.
That's a nice-looking fucking thing, man. What the fuck? Where is it? Bring it back out. Come over to the light. I want to see it.
Oh, you whore.
What was that? I couldn't hear you on this me smashing this up the skull.
I said, come into the light. I want to see your fucking staff.
What the hell? Did he die? Because I can, you know, actually use it like...
Dude, look at all the blood on my sword. Hey, what's this?
Oh, no, right? Oh, that's, yeah, I can't do your weapon.
Yeah, I can't. That's the second time now, I can't. Alright, hold on, I want to have at least one...
This is the case if you have, like, weapons from, like, level 50 that are, like, say you have a level 150, or bring a weapon to the computer. Oh, Bill and Bill is doing some fucking magic over here.
Oh my god, fucking cheap. What?
That's a big part. Wants to exchange my sword. Let's see what I can do. I got a better sword. Instead of 1% something, it has fucking 8.3% power versus scavens now. So that's okay.
You gave me the same sword though. I'm slicing through this shit from the crazy already. Oh shit. Oh
sir.
Shit.
Dude, I can pull you up. That's cool.
Yeah, pull me the fuck up!
It wouldn't let me, the dwarf was in the fucking way! You kept doing it when I went to do it! None of that was my fault!
No, don't let me fall!
Look at the way you said it, you were like, yeah, pull me up! That sounded realistic.
Wait, I can pull you up? Yes! I can move myself and falling into the pit.
Motherfucker Jones.
Oh shit! Yeah, don't forget our reward here. Good, good. We're just over here fighting through our shit in the fucking
yeah, I used my wrath potion, so I figured I may as well go use it wisely. Ow! Fuckers! Oh my god! Die, motherfuckers! Die, motherfuckers! Ooh, We literally went the hell way, man. Like, we're getting attacked by actual fucking demons and shit here. Like, what the fuck? Oh, yeah, you're over here pulling your putt, and I was over there dying. That's cool.
I was over here fucking slicing and dicing, dude.
Okay, I got three different exotics. Hold on.
Uh-huh. Yeah, I know. I was fucking reading through that, and then also I was getting attacked. But now whenever I ignite an enemy, I gain health back, so... Bonus!
So if I use my career skill, I have a 50% chance of granting the effect of the potion I am currently carrying. So I don't have to use my potions. I just have to use that. Okay, so let's do that. That one seems the best out of the other two. The other two just seem so minor and simple. It's just like, nah.
Where are you going? Not that way, sir.
I know,
not
I just
way. We were going the right way the first time. We just couldn't. We were asshats.
I was just looking. Why don't you want to drink some motherfucking coffee? We got fucking 2 hours. Where can I go? I hope we can get through this one and maybe another one after.
Hopefully. Ooh, incendiary bomb back there.
I already got a bomb. I got a bomb, I got a health potion, and I got a potion.
I forgot that I could see you. Oh, you bitch tricks.
Character feels extremely OP. Like, every game I play, my characters are OP. I don't fucking understand it. This is horrible. Beeping behind the gun. 8.4% power versus chaos out of 10. Rapid fire, armor piercing, and versatile. The next one I can get is a rare 300 power weapon. So let's see. Oh, a sergeant's handgun. Let's see what it is. 300 power and 6.8 power out of 10, and a 7.5 power out of 10 for chaos and armor. High damage, sniper, and headshot damage. Okay. Seems okay. Seems like a good upgrade. I mean, it zooms right the fuck in. Holy shit. Stuck in that fucking thing. Wow, that's powerful, man. Like, you line them up and just like, damn. Okay. That's awesome. Ow, that's not. Oh, okay.
Oh shit.
He's actually a pretty sick sniper, man. Others thought they were shit, but this one's actually pretty damn good. Fucking, I still try to hit that little dwarf on our team, man. I hate that.
I do the same thing.
My shit's realistic right now. Like, it's dark, man. So when he's in a dark spot, it looks like he's an enemy. So it's like, fuck my life.
And buddy. Wow. It was just straight up like, apparently you died.
Behind you, a bird. Never mind. I forgot this sword's like 7 feet long. Like, goddamn. Wow, this is a big motherfucker right here. Jesus fucking Christ. That was not cool. I didn't even. Aw, man. I love how these cocksuckers pick it up before I get a chance. So cute. Rather than be killed outright, you can still bleed out, though. That's another veteran item. Jesus. So I can't die, but I can bleed out. Okay.
Yep.
Okay.
Kind of like how I bleed out.
So I can fucking bleed out, but if they continuously try to hit me, I can't die. Okay, that's cool.
What the fuck is going on over here? Oh, that's some glitch rock. It's fucking freaky. Is this glitch rock here too?
Nope. It is most certainly all gold and pearl. Oh,
no, that's rock. That's what I mean. That's just rock. When I step back, it like that's supposed to be like, you're like.
But it's not clay. It's just it's like jewels and stuff. Pretty cool.
Fucking whore bag.
Wow, okay. Fucking bodies flying through the air at me and shit. Okay, I can get a new sword at 300. Let's see. Pilgrim's coins 14% plus. Fourteen plus out of 30, and power versus Skaven 8 out of 10. So, all right, we're 300. I'm good. I'm liking it.
But like I was saying, summon the possessed shifter.
Okay, I heard you the third time.
Third time? No, I said twice, sir.
Something smells like a hot fart.
Really, a hot fart.
Said.
I got an arrow on my chest.
Oh, yeah? Oh, they followed us. Curse.
Fucking get in the damn circle.
Wow, look at them all. Look at them all! Woo-hoo-hoo. Oh, there's so many of them.
I don't know. Cause then I look at the next two and it's like,
oh Jesus.
Pinnacle of Nightmares.
Cursed by Nurgle.
Monsters Tower. Monsters and Elites. Monsters and Specials.
Well, one is poisonous and one is first. I mean, they're both cursed, but what's the purple? I'm trying to remember. So Shrine of Fortune is abundance and wealth.
Gets damaged.
Rat ogres are that bad. It's the elites. Storm Vermin or Life Leech. Why do I feel like a Life Leech is so much worse than a Storm Vermin?
Because Life Leeches grab you and drag you.
Which one do you
want
to go for?
I don't know, man. We can just try and strike if you want. You don't know what I mean. They're both an equal amount of hell.
Prepare yourselves. Prepare yourselves for blood. Oh, it's shared this time, though. Son of a whore.
He doesn't really matter. We're only looking for it.
Oh, if you want to share it, and then you got 300 if you want to buy it individually. Okay, so I guess we're going to have to buy it together.
Yeah, I'll probably put shared.
Thank you. Yeah, I think that would be the best one.
Well, no, I already purchased that one, so you don't have to. Yeah, I bought one to share. See, you have 300 coin. I only had 185. So you can get yourself one by yourself, or you can get another one to share. But you got like 30 seconds to pick, bud.
Yeah, I know.
I know, right? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5! Did you even pick one?
Yeah.
The only thing I'm worried about this is that curse.
What's after? Just the leads. Oh no.
Holy hell.
Oh no.
I didn't say corn, but I'm just gonna keep calling it corn.
His name is corn, you dumbass. K-H-O-R-N-G.
Shut up!
Isn't it corn?
It could be horn, okay? It could be silent, like knife.
I don't know, it's a capital K, man.
It's a capital K, knife. It's a fucking name.
It's a name.
His name will be capitalized.
So his name is K-Horn. Okay? K-Horn?
Alright, whatever, Corn. We'll go with Corn.
Yeah. Or we could go with, like, K-Horny.
Alright.
I mean, let's go with K-Horny.
What's that? Don't you know, baby? I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. And I keep it beep, 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 beep. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song, baby. I love you like a love song.
It's porn with a K. Wait, what? What about porn with a K?
I mean, porn technically spelled with a K. I mean, the band spelled with a K. But like, let's not get.
Cheers, everybody.
That's a favorite taste, Adam. When you're feeling sad and low, we will take you where you gotta go.
Smiling, dancing, everything is free. Really, three other people want to hear me sing it too. Bust up your mind! Bust up your mind! Yeah! Sing it to the bride! Sing it to the bride! Oh, that's good shit.
Hi-yah! Isn't this really normally load in?
Ah! Oh, no, no, no. No, 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 no.
Hey,
guys, I'm already disabled on this map, but X enemies spawn items for the taking.
Okay, that's defensive.
That is a potential, look at it. Waves! Oh no, I took it to the rhythm and then.
See, look at all the pretty colors.
It's those cards that get harder.
I feel like it's not this way.
No, I would not say it's not that way. I can't revive you. Okay. Well, I guess I can pull you back up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, I can pull you up. Oh, well, you didn't tell me to pay attention to whether or not you asked for a pay.
So we have no pilgrim coins.
I mean, did you spend all your pilgrim coins?
Yeah.
And that's why you have no pilgrim coins!
I could have got an exotic for 350 here, goddammit!
Well, who spent all their pilgrim coins? I have 85, so I can't buy shit anymore.
Holy fuck, I yeeted his ass off that bitch. Oh, he's still falling. And splat. I feel as if we shouldn't use those things anymore.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we don't really need the boom as much as we need for weapons at this point.
I mean, we just gotta be a little bit more strategic, because when I think about it, our shit was OP throughout the last round. So we probably could have just stayed at 200 and waited until we got here. Then.
Hey, you're watching, you're just swinging at nothing.
Talk about nothing. I killed two.
Would you make
fun of my flailing sword skills? There's another one. Oh god, there's one of them.
I feel like that's exactly how you would win in like a zombie apocalypse scenario. You would just enter every room screaming and flailing wildly, hoping and praying that you can make it out to the other side.
I mean, I think it would work. I'm not gonna lie.
It actually probably would totally work for like a long time.
Oh, look at that. Another exotic weapon. You know what? I'm just gonna jump off and kill myself.
I was gonna say, if you do that, you're on your own, because I'm still going.
But I am climbing up this ladder up to something. I don't know where I'm going, but I'm going.
Are you going to the same place I'm going?
Oh, what the hell just... Really missed that? Wow, I really did too.
Man, that ladder really did take you way up.
It really did, sir.
All you're climbing this goddamn staircase. You're already
balls chilling with me here. It's like, see ya. Oh no. There's a door here. I wonder what's in there. Dead end. I love it. Ah! Hey, money and ammunition. I gotta stop playing Grand Theft Auto.
Isn't money and ammunition?
I can stop playing Grand Theft Auto, man.
Did you find ammunition, baby? Is it ammunition?
Oh, it's a big boy.
I'm saving my coin until I find a better weapon. Okay, I get another tool, but...
Ow!
Thank you.
You're welcome. I mean, you're fire. I don't see why you would get hurt by my fire.
But I'm pretty sure you could kill a squirrel with a power walker.
I mean, if you've done that, I don't want to know. That sounds violent, man. Killing a squirrel with a fucking power washer. I mean, it's a good way to get them the fuck off, if you ask me. A little violent though. I mean, is it gonna live through it? Maybe that's why most of the squirrels I see, they don't have any fucking hair some parts of their body. That makes sense. Blame it all on Whoop. Half hair.
No,
fucking...
if a squirrel has no hair, it might be to the waxes.
Half hair, fucking bushy the rest, and fucking red skin where it's been gone. Because it's just power washed up edges. Apparently you can hit this ball and it bleeds. I blew up the ball. Was I supposed to do that?
I guess so. Who fucking knows? I don't know, I'm climbing the stairs.
Whoop. There's another ball here. We gotta go this way. There's another ball. What the fucking hell is going on with all these balls?
I don't know. Why do you see so many? Oh my god! I just got almost headbutted off the cliff, man.
Yeah, just oopsie doing over here.
You over there? You're fine. I'm fine over here. This is fine.
Yes, that's fine. Oh yeah, you're totally fine.
Oh, yeah.
Balls are all meeting up and going into one spot.
Sounds like we need to go find where our balls are going. Oh no.
I'm Oh, there comes that green thing. Oh, okay. What is the mean word we are going to say?
Attacks, not the interrupters.
Attacks against full health enemies deal 20% more damage. Or.
Oh, yeah, I grabbed that mammo.
Melee killing blows restore temporary health based on the health of a slain enemy. Then, every 3 seconds when you inflict a headshot on an enemy, spawn an essence orb at their location. The essence orb grants increased cooldown regeneration for 0.5 seconds.
Damn. Stop soaking points! I'm so sick.
Really?
Dude! The fucking major just hit it right and went by and it fucking... Oh, sucking more. Fucking... Some... One of these fucking war bags saved my ass!
Back here, bitch.
I never fucking known that before.
So I said our balls were meeting up together.
There's not our balls. Every time we kill an enemy, they spawn orbs. And then we go past the orb and the orb drops the loot. Where's this dumb shit? I don't pay attention to fuck off.
Well, I have 439 coins. This is the end of this. How many coins do you have?
471. Oh, and a horn!
Okay, you know what?
I feel like I'm just gonna stand here and wait for another orb to pop up.
You're gonna have 712 of the motherfuckers, bro.
Oh shit, that was on the fucking bomb.
Yeah, it did, and I hit it by mistake, not even thinking. Just like, ah, let's twack it. I can go get both my weapons right now at 300 a pop. We just have to backtrack extremely far.
Why backtrack? We can wait to the next level.
True enough. There's a fatty over here. Here comes another orb. It's a big one. Ow, 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 ow. Everything's dark and weird and blurry. Try to take that potion. Alright, I just backtracked it to where it was dropping shit. That's all I wanted to do here. So that's fucking decent. Increases the speed of passive movement.
I need to have enough time there again. I don't want to use it.
Alright,
time for the final.
And then after that, it's Shrine of Fortune or Shrine of Strife. Oh, shit.
What time is it? Aww. We got an hour and 10, basically. I wonder if we can even get there. We'd have to, like, literally just...
There's a shrine that comes up next, and it's one of those fucking woods.
Should be able to make it.
And at the worst comes the worst, I don't have any coffee because I forgot to go back to the store today. I fell asleep at one point. So all I have is my other monster for my way in, so I'm not making coffee. The first time in 2 years of working at night, I am not drinking coffee on my way to work, which is fucking weird as shit.
Go spin, squirrel spin.
No, I'm literally just finishing mine.
Oh, I have a pipeline punch I've been sipping on, and I got an Aussie style lemonade on top of it.
Alright, cheers everybody. It's like we're in the woods. The fury enhances you fight by their side.
So we have some world big impacts?
But we're gonna have these orbs following us around everywhere, so at least we'll have that if we need it.
How many times have you accidentally tapped down trying to make your head bob?
I've done it where I just curled down like six thing down. It's like, oops. I mean, we're doing pretty damn good here, though.
I mean, it is uneasy, but yeah.
Five exotics, three veterans. Six rares. Whoa! It turned into a fucking nightmare before a stolen shit. Oh yeah, it's a good, good thing.
Oh,
ooh, hello.
Oh man.
Oh,
not fast. Ooh, game two
standing. No.
That was actually hard pick, just because it's like...
Well, me too, man. Like, what the fuck is this? Gain two stamina shields, which would be useful, because I'm always fucking using my shields, bouncing them away from me.
Damage enemies with damage over time affects Grant's 0.25 health and increases ability bar cooldown rate by 10%. I'm almost wanting to do that ability bar cooldown rate by 10%. So if it takes a minute, it would take 50 seconds instead. This is a hard one. Like, I don't know, like, the stamina shields could help in a way, because I'm just bouncing them back. Damaging enemies with damage over time affects... Over time effects grants 0.25 health. So no matter what, I'm always going to get health coming my way. Might as well just do that.
Yeah, I got that one before, but I'll often set people on fire. Horde coming, sir. Horde coming.
I hear the horn. Wow, there's two different ways to go in there, okay. And I'm getting chased by one little fucker.
You're the one who ran ahead.
Actually, I was on the other side of the wall, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, you went left, you went ahead of me, sir.
Oh, I went ahead of you.
And I got ambushed by the guys that you walked by on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, because you went down this way, I was on the other side. So they didn't go after me, they went after yo ass. Okay. Here we go.
Ah, it's the temple.
Done did lost your head there, bae.
Oh my god.
I saw the horde coming your way, and then I saw a horde coming my way. I'm just, oh my god. I think your horde was a little bit more violent, by the way, but it was big.
And more coming.
Oh my lord, Thunder and Jesus. Yeah, your horde is so much worse than mine.
Who's that?
Yeah, but your horde was so much worse than mine.
You just keep swapping it out. They're both red.
No, I was trying to use the one, but it wouldn't let me use it. So I had to use the other one. Pick it up ammunition, grenades 50%, decrease reload time for 10 seconds. High damage, crowd control, or close range. Son of a bitch. Not what I wanted, but I'll take it.
It's good for horns.
That's for sure. Looks like it. I don't like it. 450 recruits great sword. It is a red. Damn.
Hello. Oh, hello.
Yeah.
Holy fucking hell, I'm just slicing through them all.
I'm slicing through them like butter, dude!
I'm loving this little thing!
Wow.
I never thought I'd be saying, but this small sword's nice.
450. High damage, wide sweeps, crowd control, recruits, great sword. 5% crit chance and 20% crit power. Oh my god, shit, fuck. Got me thinking about the flailing around, fucking swinging everywhere. I feel that's how I am doing it, actually. Just fucking swinging and fucking praying I hit something.
Pretty much at this point when it comes to the holds.
So I just feel like I'm over here swinging away. With him, sir. I've been like sparring with that dude for a minute.
I know, and I'm just sitting here, just silently hitting him, just tapping him, just tapping him, just tapping him.
I'm blocking his hits and toying with him, hitting his shield a few times, pushing it away, stabbing his gut a little bit. I'm waiting for you to catch up because I know you check every single nook and cranny. Must be this way. There's a boom back here, just so you know.
Yeah, just, I saw that big motherfucker. It was just like, you know what?
Well, it gave me a bonus when people that are marked with the Talos Fury there that I actually do more damage against them. It's just. I'll go up the stairs.
Max ammunition by 10% again, so what does that mean? Do I have like fucking
20%? They stack.
So I got 30% max ammunition. Yeah, I got 30 max. Oh my god damn it. Fuck shit. Fuck motherfucker Christ. Fuck. You're about pissing me off there, you cunt bag.
Apparently that blunderbuss definitely does fucking work for you, though.
So I have 30% stamina recovery, 40% crit power, 30% max ammunition, cleave power by 50%, 30% healing on you by effectiveness. Another one? Are you kidding me? You're a fucking cunt! I don't like this blunderbuss, I'll tell you that much right now.
I don't think I have to get you out of the fucking secondary there, so.
Oh no.
Yeah, I'm at the other end.
I'm still getting attacked. We got the strangler. Grenades come. Wait, what? Grenades cause hit. Wait, what? Grenades cause hit enemies to take 20% increased damage for 10 seconds. So 10 seconds of pure torture with my grenades.
There we go. Big motherfucker.
My lord. That's a runner. What the hell's happening? Why do I have like unlimited grenades for some reason?
Did you use your? You just said that. Can you just pick up a buff or some shit about that?
Yeah.
Or fucking...
So I just threw like fucking 20 grenades at once. Just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Just fucking kept throwing them.
Oh, that's awesome. Sounds like one of those potions you just gotta know now for now on. I see I have one of those too. Awesome.
Is that what it was?
Oh, now I know.
Potion of Endless Bombs, that's sick.
Well, yeah, they didn't lie.
That was cool. I missed. That was a fail.
Did you miss? What's your fail?
Did it again. So yeah, after you use your special, just start eating fucking bombs.
Help!
I'm trying, I can't stop throwing bombs! I was literally just standing there eating bombs everywhere. Oh, shite! Did it again.
do that one, and then Bossy gets the fucking final boss.
What did that say? It goes so quick, man. I get to read like 5 words and it's like gone. Well, I guess it doesn't really matter which way we want unless you want gifts of abundance or gifts of smite to your foes. Let's try to smite them this time, maybe. Didn't we do abundance and wealth last time?
We did do abundance last time. Abundance
we did do
one.
Strife last time. Sorry. Okay, let's do fortune.
Block counts as a parry? Kind of excited about that one. Are you sure you want to buy that one? Don't forget that's also an extra damage. They get an extra 20% damage on us. We receive 20% damage too. And the next level is a boss fight, so like, do you really want to give the boss 20% more damage?
I read that wrong. So how do I back out then?
I don't know if you can actually unbuy it now that.
No, I don't think I can, so keep.
Oh well.
We got a minute, so I'll be back in a minute.
Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Not sure it counted how many exact minutes.
Okay, where are we going now? We're going for the boss now. So, arena of fortitude. Prove your strength within this arena and thus assert your worthiness for divine aid. Cursed by Khorne the Horn, Skavens and Chaos.
Horny Khorne.
Horny Khorne. Well, hopefully everything's good.
Oh, shit.
I mean, I know I chose a stupid thing to choose, but what are you gonna do?
No, we only received 20% more damage in a final battle in an arena.
But I mean, we're only on recruit, so I mean, we can do it.
True, and I don't even know. We might be able to keep these weapons at the end. I don't know. I never made it through an entire one. That would be cool, though, because I'd get that fucking, like, super exotic that we picked up. That red fucking motherfucker is nice.
Yeah, I got that. Keep it. It's like the tip slices them. Like, I don't even have to use the whole fucking blade.
There's so much I could go with that. Just the tip?
Sir?
Yeah.
I don't know if they're coming after us, but I can hear them. I don't think they are yet.
Oh, yeah, they're coming after us.
Oh, yeah, now they are. Oh, my God. Why am I moving fast? Holy shit.
You keep getting boomed, man. I'm just gonna come over here with you. BP, turn around. Oh, he's not there yet. Okay, we're good. Holy fuck.
I tried.
No, that's not me. That's not me dying. You're good.
Oh my cunt in a hole.
Uh-huh. I came around and turned and I was just like, yeah, no, I'm not reviving the midget. He can fucking die. That's awful. Big motherfucker.
I mean, I threw like 8 grenades at him or whatever, so I mean, that kind of helped. Oh my god, there's so many of them.
No, we just had to survive the onslaught.
Fucking ogres now?
There's not many guys.
They're not ogres, fucking.
We only killed like 10 of them.
Cyclops, that's... Oh,
come on. Alright, yeah. I thought it was bad when I saw the first one drop, but then I realized it was 2 of them in one person. Perfect time for this, motherfuckers.
What the fuck? Reload, gun. Really, bro? Oh my shit!
I think there's another forward coming. Well, then don't look behind you.
Ow.
They're getting heavier.
What? I have to carry him away like a little Piggly Wiggly. I gotta get this game on disc because, like, shit's trying to load in now and it's just like, nah, bro.
Oh my god, I got three big ass motherfuckers over here trying to kill my ass.
Okay, shit. Claim the sacred scroll. Where's the sacred scroll?
The shield icon.
Okay,
listen. We survived?
Yeah.
Wow.
Right?
See, that is a scroll of eternity. A vital clue.
Okay, is the room lopsided? Or am I fucking having a stroke?
I thought that was like baked out of my face recently. I'm like, whoa! I had to like move 3 feet back into the chair and like focus my eyes. Holy shit, yes it is.
Okay. Oh, I needed to know.
So that was fun. Expedition of Fortitude completed. Victorious. Let's see what our prize is. I mean, I'm rank 11 now. Weapon unlocked, a longbow, but it's just basic. A great hammer weapon unlocked, but it's basic. A combination chest. I'm level 12 now. Career unlocked, my foot knight, sword and shield weapon unlocked, commendation chest received. Oh, almost made it to level 13. Emperor Strongbots, you received
61 caskets of fucking coins.
Yup. 4 curse chests, 4 chaos, 3 chaos, curse conquered, no shit, eh?
Emperor Strongbox.
And a Reynolds gift. Wow, we did a lot of good stuff on this run. Come on, come on, come on. Hit that. Hit it.
Hey,
hit it.
Shit.
Aw. Sweet.
I was not expecting that 738 fucking kills.
Where am I at? 223 ranged kills, 885 damage to monsters. Holy shit. I was really giving it to them fucking monsters, eh? Holy shit. You did a whole lot more better than me, obviously, but like, holy fuck.
No, that's because I have to use my special every so often or else I die. That's why I end up going down so often. My character, okay. She overheats if I use my ability too much.
And makes sense.
She can still go down.
Huh.
I mean, who doesn't love going down? Just not in a game.
That's not bad at all. Sweet. Well then, that was successful. With like...
25 minutes for you to spare. Look at that.
Right? I'm gonna fuck with my fucking shit, see what's going on. Can't keep the weapon. That's okay with me. I got chest open. Oh, shit.
I can use my foot.
I got a legendary sputtering beam staff, though.
Did you?
Yeah. Yeah, she yellow. She very, very yellow.
Okay, hold on here. Let me open these spoils. I got two combination chests and three Emperor strong boxes. So let me do the combination chests first. Blue, green, green. And blue, green, blue. And then for the Emperor strong boxes, blue exotic.
I'm liking the fact I see a lot of blues.
I got a blue exotic and green. I think exotic. Green, blue, blue. And blue, blue, blue. Jesus fucking Christ. Fucking blues.
So.
So, this is what I was using. So now I got a 98 recruits longsword and shield. 9.5 out of 10 power versus Skaven, 5% crit chance out of 5. Assisting an ally under attack restores 15 temporary health for both players. Fast attacks, wide sweeps, powerful blocks. Shield's balance is ever so slightly off. Not something the inexperienced would notice, but screamingly evident to a veteran. But it is a fucking... legendary. Okay.
Wait, you got a legendary one too?
Yeah, recruits longsword and shield.
Nice.
And yeah, the rest was all under, because obviously we did a recruit thing. But if we do the next thing through veteran or whatever, obviously we'll get better.
Yeah. Ooh, we unlocked the Expedition of Courage.
Lucky rat skull.
See how bad it's gonna be on veteran.
Yeah, I'm just going through my shit here. I kind of feel like I should use it.
I probably shouldn't put on Cataclysm, though.
I mean, it's all on you, bud.
I mean, I don't know if we can survive.
So, I'm going to customize this. So the next thing to go for after legendary is a veteran, so I cannot do that yet.
Yeah, I figured I'd give it a shot before I have to add to work. Because I still have enough time. I don't leave the house until like 8:20. Yeah, I'm gonna make a coffee.
Well, I do have enough here for another bowl. I am fucking lit, though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna say I'm not, because I definitely am feeling it. All day I've been like this, man. I swear it's that black gas shit that I'm smoking. Chaos wastes is different. Once started, a pilgrimage must be seen through to the end. Sites marked in the halo are cursed by the chaos gods. Bring me back something nice. So is it the same shit? No, Cinder Peak and Slaughter Bay. So I remember Slaughter Bay was like down the road there last time, so okay. Huh. The Cinder Peak is apparently a volcano trapped within the northern ice fields. Cultists whisper that it is no mountain, but a daemon whose boiling blood slicks the hillside. Roaming enemies, monsters, which are rat ogres, and earn 10% crit chance boon at the end. Because I wonder if we can actually continue these, because you're the one who's creating them, or...
Well, maybe because there's more than one player in it. Maybe. If I just exit out and I don't, like, leave the game itself, maybe the game will load back in where it's at. And if not, whatever, we're still only on the first one, and it's out of, like, 10 or some shit like that, so... I'm playing, I ain't got, like, maybe two in. I don't know, well, never mind.
I want to go through a volcano. I just feel like a volcano seems so great, especially around the Icelandic fields. Or Iceland fields, or whatever.
Yeah, I went up to the next expedition area. Figure it gives a change of scenery instead of the same swampy hell we were just in.
Who's messaging me? My mother. Wait, it is being... Okay, I gotta go to the store. There's 20 minutes left. I gotta go get Peanut Bumper a present for her birthday. I forgot it was her birthday today. I thought it was on the 8th. It's on the 6th. It's Peanut Butter's birthday today, everyone. Peanut Bump is 1 year old.
Happy birthday, Peanut Butter.
Yeah, baby.
That moment, all time stops. It's just like, my puppy's birthday is today.
It really did. It was just like, oh. Well.
Yeah, I see that. I see that.
This isn't fair.
Ooh, I like this staff.
I wanted to change my sword and shield, but...
Yeah, this is that legendary staff I just got. Nice.
This is legendary, but it looks like it's been shit on 100 times.
I mean...
It's a little...
This Damascus forged steel, that's just fucking badass. What do you want? Do you see how many fucking people we just killed? You think that thing's gonna be, like, pristine perfect? That thing you were, like, using halfway through the fucking game anyway.
Wait a minute. This isn't even our weapons again, you turd.
This is my weapon.
It's not?
Yes, it is! I just equipped these!
Oh. We're in this thing again, you turd.
Oh my god. No matter how many times you call me a turd, it doesn't change the fact that I know these are my weapons.
Delete, delete.
I literally just equipped them. And try them out before. Fucking potions and shit.
Perhaps this will be easier than we thought.
Okay, instead of one hit each time to kill, it takes 2 hits. That's okay. But yeah, okay, so it's 2 hits to kill the cocksuckers. I'm going to the store and I'm gonna go say happy birthday to Pretty Girl. I thought it was the 8th, not the 6th.
Sounds like a quarrel.
Okay, but yeah, I wanted to get an energy drink anyways. So I can kinda drink that with this Pepsi I got, even it. I won't be long, it's literally around the corner. My butthole hurts!
Oh, that's so nice to know.
I hear the gas. There's work waiting on the wind. A gun that is close.
Welcome. Please be patient and we will resume the live super soon. Stay high and say hi.
There's a fire on
There's always someone ready to spin a tail on us, but none of them.
Luther's right. I always contended there were at least 50, except for when he thought there were only two. But then he never was much of a count.
Out you come, dark ones. Auntie Sienna has a present for you.
Who else? yourself, Marcus, now! Fire rats here!
Do the elves have many gods, Corian?
Aye, indeed. Some dark, some light. Some you can't quite decide what they are.
Dark? That's unusual. Most folk seek deity to embody their virtue.
Only a child would expect perfection of type. Our gods reflect our truth, not our hopes.
Can you not hear me? So many, let's drive
on!
Oh crap!
Oh, oh, yes. No stopping a dwarf, is there? Can't lie, not feeling great. That's a lot of blood to talk. Heal up.
Yeah.
too many. So why choose as you have?
Oh, I would explain. But I doubt you'd understand.
A choice? It's not like you do. We can't expect sense.
Ice above, fire below, and us in between.
Oh, I'm kidding.
Blood everywhere! That's another one's gone!
Yeah, you feel worse.
Here.
Every time it's the fucking midget, I swear. Just in time for me to be like, oh, I'm dead. That rat ogre annihilated me. Then fucking Krillin and the fucking midget came over and was just like trying to fucking kill it. And it was just like, yeah, no.
This isn't happening, eh?
No. They both took like one hit and went down immediately.
Yeah, I see that damage taken, and that was it. Yeah. I took more damage, for Christ's sakes.
Well, that's because I revived you like a few times.
I know, Dave, but still.
You helped a few times. It's not bad.
Nope. Can't complain. Yeah, see, this is what my shit's supposed to look like. Yeah, see, it's
exactly what you're using right now. That's what you were using in there. That's why I was just like, that's exactly what you say you're using.
Hmm. Interesting. Wasn't like that for my hammer when I went in there. I started with the other shit. Huh. Okay. Cool. Here, hold on. Here, let me twerk it for you.
Yeah, bud.
Mm, you know I want to drop it high. You just look like you're having a severe head-banging seizure. Wow, why does your head go so far like that? What is happening? Oh, there you go. Look at that. And you spin me round, baby, round and round. Hold on, okay, here we go.
I can't, why? I can't be having this slight mental break. Oh.
That's it for everybody's night. Everybody have a Friday night. I'm done with the banging, banging, bonging, bonging. Tomorrow is another day. Enjoy your night.